Now I just can't stop thinking about it, so I just want to... Hello, women and men. I just wanted to make this video because I'm going to the gym right now, but I usually run there. But I had this thought earlier today, this morning, about happiness. So I just wanted to make this video. It's gonna be a short one, probably. Just, I realized that I'm not very happy. But then I wondered why. The word happiness is only a representation of something else, always. Like, I'm not a scientist, but happiness doesn't feel like a real individual feeling. Maybe we need to start looking for the other, the foundations of happiness. Because a lot of times when we look for happiness and we seek for happiness, we become unhappy because the happiness we seek is pleasure, and we tend to find that in very short-term ways. Some people find it in alcohol, clubbing, you know, which is, it can be fun sometimes, but depends on the reason why you're doing it. If you feel like you have to do it, or if you feel like it's a way for you to become happy, then maybe you shouldn't do it, but instead be bored. And I think that's another thing. I think boredom is very important as well. Certainly the reason why I have become so creative in my life is because I didn't grow up being able to, or being allowed to, play video games all the time and watch TV all the time. But I grew up with, especially my mother, who thought that boredom is where creativity and other things are born. And that has really helped me. So, to connect this with happiness, if you feel like, you know, you go out and you feel like maybe I should have a drink or maybe something else to just loosen up a bit, maybe the reason why you're not happy or loosened up is because you shouldn't be, you know? Because your brain wouldn't tell you you're not happy if you actually was fulfilled and happy. So maybe you shouldn't be happy right now, and maybe that's fine. Maybe that's where, just like in boredom, maybe that's where creativity and productivity, work, and all this stuff is born. And maybe that's why I'm just running for this car. Maybe that's why when you go out to the club, it's okay to be bored. Because you realize, holy shit, I'm this awkward guy or girl that, you know, I'm afraid to talk to everyone, which is totally fine. It's pretty natural to be towards strangers, to be a bit restricted and sort of be aware. And that's just how it should be. And to not be like that when you're 50, let's say you're 20 now, like I am, to not be the same person when you're 50, being like, I need this thing, or to change how I feel, and maybe you should use that opportunity to start working on yourself. So if you're out in the club, feel like you need a drink, maybe think twice and say to yourself, maybe I don't. Maybe I need to sit here for 3 hours and overcome the fears which I hold. And the best way you can do that, of course, is when your mind is fully turned on and fully capable. And that's the way you develop. But you're gonna need that to create a long-lasting effect on your brain and a long-lasting sense of fulfillment. And that hard work may be different for different people. Personally, I want everything. So I want to be as physically fit as possible. I think the most important part of being physically fit or physically capable is being capable, not looking like you are capable. And I think that's where today's society is sort of messed up. Wow. Just gotta show this. It's pretty cool. Well, anyways, I'm gonna run to the gym now, but if you want to, follow me there. Just gonna, like, maybe 2 minutes of this video. And, yeah, hopefully subscribe if you like the content, if you wanna help me build this channel, this sort of community I'm trying to build here. I'm doing this mainly because I wanna be able to support my family in this way. So that's why I started. That's another thing with happiness. I mean, if all I sort of aspired for was feeling instantly happy, then I would create one video when I felt inspired and then I would stop. Obviously, you guys are gonna be active or not active. You're gonna like some of my content. You're not gonna like everything. And that's just the way it is in life. So yeah, but subscribe if you want to. It would be cool. You'll be one of the first 50 subscribers to this community. So when I have 1 million subscribers, that will be pretty cool to be one of the first 50. Anyways, help me reach there by liking this video as well. Really helps me out. And yeah, share it with somebody who doesn't feel happy, feel pretty lost. I can feel lost still, but that's fine, man. It's the same with boredom. It's the same as with boredom. It's fine. Everybody feels lost. Everybody feels like they're a fucking failure. Everybody feels like, what do I do next? Or, I haven't done anything. Okay. Well, at least you've come to that realization. And that's more than some people do in their lives. Because some people just die without really reflecting upon who they are constantly. And that constant reflection will lead to sort of depressing thoughts, and it will lead to you judging yourself, but it will at the same time lead to your development, your prosper as a as who you are. The individual that nobody will ever be or has ever been. And that's the most important in life, the development of you and yourself. Anyways, I'm gonna fucking stop this rant because my hand is. Yeah. Okay. Gonna run the rest of the bit to the gym and follow me there if you like to. Like, subscribe. I don't have to say everything again. See you in the next one. I don't love you, but I like you. But did I say that to myself? Anyways, fuck it. Bye, motherfucker. Chewbacca.
Thank you.
Like I said before, and as the human I am, I was a bit afraid to just walk up to these guys. I didn't know them, and just to ask if I could take part in a round or two of sparring. But you know, that's how simple it is, but in the mind it's like a block for some people, including myself. And that's very natural as well, but yeah, there's nothing wrong with doing that, and you should embrace that as a challenge instead of giving up on yourself because of it. So now I just can't stop thinking about it, so I just want to add this one short bit, like, what the fuck are you even doing, man? I understand if you're like, if you're, what's it called, in, well, the opposite of talking to people, but every time, I'm also pretty shy sometimes, sometimes I'm not, but often when I speak to people that are at my level of vibe and my kind of, you know, people that I vibe with, I get so energized. And I realized when I was on a trip like half a year ago, I realized that talking to people is such a fantastic way to experience life. Because you get 1,000 different perspectives to influence you. And so your life becomes 1,000 times more rich. And it's the same as well with reading books and, you know, as well as looking at certain type of videos on YouTube and on the internet. But there's something about that natural, real exchange that's just so fantastic, and I really want to develop that side. But start small in that area so you don't overwhelm yourself. Just if you can't even say a word, then just try saying one word and just build it up. Sorry for my so cold, so my lips are like sticking to each other, but yeah. I like this fucking just creating videos and sharing stuff with people this way. It's pretty cool. Thank you.
Det är en vacker klubb. Det är en vacker klubb. Det är en vacker klubb. Det är en vacker klubb.